Hello everyone, today I am preparing whole wheat zucchini bread. This is really a good moist and soft bread. Take a medium sized bowl, combine 1.5 cup of whole wheat flour and just a teaspoon of baking soda, a quarter teaspoon of baking powder and a pinch of salt and 1/2 teaspoon of cinnamon powder. Mix all the ingredients well. Take around 10 walnuts and chop them very fine. Take 2 small size zucchinis or 1 medium size. It has to make 1 cup of grated zucchini. Use fairly large hole grater. Leave the skin on. In a separate bowl, break 2 eggs and beat them well. Add 1/2 cup of any cooking oil like vegetable oil or canola oil, 1/4 cup of granulated sugar. You can increase the quantity if you like it more sweeter. Mix all the ingredients well and add grated zucchini and just a teaspoon of vanilla extract, and these wet ingredients are ready. Now add dry ingredients here and mix it well. If you feel that your zucchini don't have enough moisture to make this dough, add some milk or water to adjust the consistency. Add these chopped walnuts into it. Take a bread loaf pan. You can either use a non-stick spray or melted butter to grease this pan. Pour the batter. You need to bake it in the oven at 350 degree Fahrenheit, that is 180 degree Celsius, for around 40 to 60 minutes. Every oven is different, so keep an eye on it. This bread is baked perfectly. Insert a skewer or toothpick. If it comes out clean, that means the bread is ready. Let it cool down completely before we slice it. Pack this bread for your kids' snacks box. I'm sure they will love it. You can freeze this bread or else you can keep it in the refrigerator for weeks. It has walnuts in between for a little bit of crunchiness. Have this bread when it is warm. You will enjoy the most. You must try this whole wheat zucchini bread at home and enjoy it with your family. It's very easy to make and you don't need any fancy equipment for this. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, don't forget to hit on that like button. And please subscribe to my channel. Share it with your family and friends.